Last video kind of blew up about the pennies, so here's part two of how I'm going to use the pennies in the bus bill. As you can see, there's quite a few holes in the floor from the track that the seats were attached to. In order to fill all the holes, one of the things I'll be doing is using the pennies to patch them up. There are some steps still left before the pennies will actually be in use, so be sure to like and follow to see how they officially go into the bus bill.